one more step, Sargon. Did you betray us?
What are you talking about?
Tell me the truth. Did you kill Prince Hassan?
What? No. Varum did. Nait, I would not lie to you.
Where is Anahita?
I don't know, Nait. I did not kill Hassan.
I know you can't lie when you're angry. It's just... Varum told us a different story.
Prince Hassan is dead. Sargon killed him.
Wow. That takes balls.
Varum, this sounds like nonsense.
I can't believe it myself.
Where is Sargon now?
He fled with Anahita. He sides with his mentor.
With the prince gone, Persia is threatened.
If there's anyone fit to lead, it's you, Varum.
What about Queen Tamiris?
Famine, drought, people suffering, Kushan, attacks.
She's had 30 years to prove herself.
I am no leader without you, but together, we can restore Persia.
My bow is yours, Varum.
Huh? Yeah. Persia, people. But what about the kid?
It pains me to say this, but Sargon must not interfere.
Varum, where are you going with this?
We must stop Sargon and Anahita.
By any means necessary.
You all agree to this?
Agree or disagree, it's high time to trim his sails once and for all.
Find them.
Of course. They all believed him.
Except me.
And Artaban.
He has always believed in you. You can't stay here. I can feel Rajen is after us.
So, this is the end for the immortals. We're hunting each other now.
The end is not yet written. Stay on the move. Don't look back.
Thank you. What do we have here? A traveler who seems to know the way, but is forever led astray. I can enlighten you if you wish. I can light your way through some of Mount Calf's darkest corners, if you'll allow me.
How could I refuse? Thank you, friend.
I'm not afraid of the dark. I've come to enlighten you as promised. Even my light cannot shine beyond the place of its beginning. Goodbye, Sargon. Nice one. You found another path in the depths. I will light your way if you dare come back here.
Do you know my father?
No, though you're familiar. What's your name?
Varum.
Varum?
This place, the terrace steps, the footpaths, these are familiar. But it's all broken and strange. Is it real?
It's a real place that's fallen under a curse.
Am I cursed?
I don't know, but don't worry. We'll find the answers.
And you, Traveler, what is your name?
Sargon.
I'm pleased to have a friend, Sargon.
Thank you. Don't leave so soon. I'm always in need of new servants.
Thank you, young mortal. You saved my life. I would like to show you my gratitude, but I cannot.
What do you mean?
You have triumphed over 1,000 foes. Yet there is one place, deep within you, that remains beyond reach. A secret, one you cannot avoid forever. Only you can unlock it. Thank you again, Sargon. The forest and the Soma Tree are safe. Now I can return to my peaceful life beneath its branches.
Sargon.
Are you enjoying your...
Aren't you? The ancient Soma tree has been grown up to something so...
I'd like to make sense.
Lend me your eye of the...
Thank you.
Even my light cannot shine beyond the place of its beginning. Goodbye, Sargon.
Sargon, are you? Oh, crumbs and sour skies. You're not ready to enter the pit of Eternal Sands yet. You will need more of the Simorgh's power just to break the seal to the pit. To meet the darkest of souls and strike a deal to save your friend, you must show proof of courage and proof of cleverness.
Courage and cleverness?
Listen carefully. Among the trees, a challenge awaits. A daunting path where courage tempts fate. Beneath the boughs, secrets lie. Only the...
And?
A labyrinth, where knowledge finds its home. Within winding aisles, the seekers roam. With cleverness and guidance, no answer is unknown.
I'll prove I have what it takes to save Hassan.
You are driven and spirited, just as I thought. Use your eye, thingamawatsit, to find your next Simorgh feather. As for me, I don't want to be here when all hell breaks loose.
What do you mean, when all hell breaks loose?
I do want to watch, though. Well, good luck, Sargon.
Found another path in the depths. I will light your way if you dare come back here. I've come to enlighten you as promised. Yeah! Even my light cannot shine beyond the place of its beginning. Goodbye, Sargon.
Targon? Lend me your Eye of the Wanderer. I'll add the information I've gleaned about this area.
Were these always here?